September 28, 2019. Gambit, India's largest annual Freshers Parliamentary Debate Tournament, has kicked off officially. Over 60 teams, that's 200 debaters of 3 per team, contend for the prestigious Gambit title. A Freshers Tournament means the debaters are in their first year of novice debating. How long have you been debating?
I've just started out. I didn't know parliamentary debate as a format existed before I came to college, so I'm pretty new at this.
I've been debating for a couple of months.
Yeah, this is my second.
Okay. I've been doing it since class 8 because I've been listening to great speakers out there, the way the influence that they carry and about the knowledge that you get.
I've been debating since 2 months now.
Organized by SRCC, the Sri Ram College of Commerce, Gambit has become a prestigious tradition. The tournament consists of 5 preliminary rounds, and the teams that have the best record of those 5 rounds move on to the elimination rounds over the 3-day tournament.
Today we have 2 rounds in the tournament, and tomorrow we have 3, and we'll get to know who breaks, and whoever breaks will go to the 3rd day. Organizing this debate has been one of the best experiences in my life ever, honestly, and it has been so organized. Like, the seniors, they are so good, they are so helpful, they have planned it all in advance, so we have no issues at all. We're just enjoying this.
These bright young minds are our next public speakers, leaders and change makers.
I think I'm well suited for law, so I want to try to get into law school, and I think that public speaking really counts in that.
I'm trying to figure it out, but politics is definitely interesting, right? Especially in the Indian scenario, it is very, very interesting.
Awesome. I want to be a journalist only, after pursuing my journalism honours, definitely a journalist.
Journalist, yeah.
You want to be a journalist. What kind of journalist do you want to be?
One who presents news rather than opinions.
This is Kush. I'm not dating anyone. I'm going to be the next Prime Minister, and for a new India, Prime Minister for a new India, and this is the new India junction.
And Gambit Day 1 also had some time for fun as well. How long have you been dating, Kush?
I've been debating for a couple of months now.
Did I say dating?
Yeah, I heard dating.
I think I said dating. We're reaching the end of Day 1 of Gambit 2019 Debate Tournament here at Sri Ram College of Commerce. Now, at the end of Day 1, 2 preliminary rounds have been completed. Tomorrow, we have both preliminary and elimination rounds. The pressure is getting intense over here. NIJ will be covering the tournament all day tomorrow. Stay tuned for more. Kick in tomorrow for Gambit 2019. For New India Junction, this is Priyanka Deo signing off.
Gambit 2019.
Gambit 2019.
Gambit 2019!